Hi guys, my name is Karan, again from TechRefs. So this is for, as you all can see, it's for a review of a television set. It's a LED TV, the Sony R35D, I think that's the model number. It's a 40-inch full HD LED TV without any smart functionalities. And it's one of the best I could find. This TV is available for an MRP of 47,990, but you can get it for a bit lesser value, that is for 44,990. So the good thing with this TV is with like with all Sony TVs, great contrast ratios, great picture quality and dynamic, and a 40-inch television LED, in my respect, it feels a relatively decent size TV. So as you all can see, this is a Sony set. I don't have this mounted on a stand. It is more mounted on this table. So as you all can see from all the sides, it's a pretty slim television with decent bezels. Nothing that's not a slimless TV, slimless bezel TV. But yes, as you all can see, all the ports are here: two HDMI, one USB, audio jack, audio inputs are here. And I have my PlayStation 4 connected to it. I don't think if you all can see this very well, but yeah. So this is my PS4 that is connected. Yeah. So prior to using this TV, I was using a Samsung LED TV, 32-inch one. It was pretty decent. It was J4100, but nothing like this, what this TV is capable of. This is the PlayStation controller, and then this is the remote for Sony. Now, the good thing with this remote is, as you all can see, this is a remote. I can control the PlayStation with it. So this is something, just you can see this. So I wasn't aware of this, that you could do this, but then yeah, this is a very good surprise. I can control all my PlayStation functions just from this remote. Well, I wouldn't want to go as far as playing a game, but yes, definitely watching YouTube, watching Netflix, anything of that sort, it's really good. Yeah, this is the one. So just to give you a heads up, I had a decent budget. I could have gone for a Samsung maybe 43-inch LED for the price of this. I could have gone for a different television set. I could have gone for a maybe 55-inch view TV or something like that. Yeah. So it wasn't that I was just being juvenile, that I did not know what exactly I wanted by. It's not that I didn't have any other options. There were various options, but I went for this. Because I had a look at all the television set, but after watching this, it was just the end of the others. So I went for this. And the best thing about this LED is that it doesn't occupy too much of space. If you have to go for a 55-inch, yeah, you have to really have a lot of space. It's going to take up a lot of your space. So that's a good thing with this TV. Let me just put some music, and I have my Philips speakers attached to it, so you can just hear from here. This. So just a sample. Let me mute this because I don't want to get any copyright suits over with my video. So let me just show you. Let's go for a trailer. Yeah, let's put the Justice League, or yeah, let's put this. Let's put Rogue Nation's trailer. let's just choose this trailer. So this is buffering it at full HD 1080p.
The world is coming undone. Imperial flags reign across the galaxy. Can you be trusted without your shackles?
Let's just get this over with, shall we? We have a mission for you.
So guys, I hope you all liked the video, and if you did, do like and subscribe. Let us know what you think about the review. Anything more you all want to know, you all can definitely let me know. There's much more I can share with you. You all can comment what you all want to know and I can inform you. And post completion of this trailer, there would even be a game review, gameplay basically on my PS4, so you all can check that out as well. Again, thanks again for watching. Signing off, Tech Revs. Thank you.
Copy that. Moving up. Meanwhile, the final pitch.
Confirming execute order and self-destruct.
Roger. Initiating self-destruct.